Ryder, would you? Let's see how long I can hold my breath underwater.